So how you can turn in your lab assignment. This is the format for all of your labs in this semester. I need you to submit a Word or a PDF file to a Blackboard, and it should be 2 or 3 pages maximum. The structure of your write-up is starts with an introduction, 2 or 3 paragraphs into the introduction section. So in the introduction section, totally depends on you, okay? Just be creative. So for example, for this lab, you can talk about GIS, the role of GIS in creating maps, advantages of using maps. So anything else that you think is more relevant to this lab. And also, if you use external sources, don't forget to paraphrase and provide the reference. For example, for the GPS lab, it can be introduction to GPS, importance of GPS in GIS, and so forth. So it should be relevant to your lab, okay? So the next part is material and methods. So if you have a study area, for example, in this lab, you have a study area. If you don't have, you don't need to put the study area. But if you have a study area, for example, St. Augustine, Florida was a study area, you should provide some description about St. Augustine, Florida, or the study area, which is, for example, in the eastern part of the St. Augustine, maybe the climate, maybe some geographic information of it, or socioeconomic information. You can get this information from Wikipedia. So, and then don't forget to provide the reference. And also the method, the tools that you use to conduct the lab. This is very important. So what kind of tools you use and what kind of software you use. So for our case, always is ArcGIS software. But the tools, the software for conducting the lab should be in the method section. So the next part is the results, which is obvious, which is your maps, right? Your map you just created. Or export it as a JPEG file. So you can copy the JPEG file into the Word document. Okay, and then put it here. And finally, discussion of the results. What you can infer from the produced map. Okay, sometimes it can be spatial geographic distribution of the specific type of events. So just what you can understand from this map, okay? That's what I want in the discussion section. And there is no specific or unique answer for this because your study area, this totally depends on you. So just be creative. And references, if you use any references, you should put the references in this part. So that's the format for all of your labs. The deadline is before the start of the next lab.